What is up, guys? Welcome on back to Black Myth Wukong. It's going to be part 6 of episode, or chapter 2. And we're going to go fight this boss over here. I've ran into him earlier. I think I mentioned this. I ran into him earlier and he killed me because I had like no heals or nothing. So I deleted that part of it. So I think the cutscene might be gone. But anyway, we're going to find him again. Let's see how it goes. I noticed he was pretty tanky. He was pretty tanky. So anyway, let's see what we got.
Yeah. You disciple of your fate. You stole hell and spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Oh, that must have been his head. Holy shit.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats. Neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
Oh man, you know, this game's awesome. I mean, this is really one of the best games I think I've played. Rat Sage Staff. Here we go. Oh, nice. Okay. Well, increases the damage dealt by pillar stance. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. Alright. I don't have enough will. Oh, shit. That's really good, actually. That's really good armor right there. I don't know what I should do. I need another weapon, though. I need to craft a new weapon. That's my problem. I'm not hitting hard enough right now, so we'll keep all that stuff in mind. Alright, sorry about that. I just need to kind of tab out there for a second. Alright, let's go. Thank you. That part was really fucking annoying. Sorry, like, this is like, why am I going through all of this without a fucking checkpoint? Boss fight, fucking all these fucking heavy fucking dudes. I have like one checkpoint that I found. I gotta go through all that again. Like, that's fucking annoying. Alright, let's see if I can maybe build that weapon. There's a weapon I wanted to build. The fuck is it? I think I might have enough to craft. 60, and then there's a 30 defense. I don't know if I want that one. Oh shit. There was this one, 66 and 7% critical chance, which I actually kind of like that one better than this one, to be honest. Moderately increases the damage dealt by all pillar stance moves, which I do pillar stance moves. But this one does critical hits. Critical hit chance, which is probably significantly more damage. Mobile staff spin. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh yeah, let's do that one. Yep. Let's see if it makes a difference. It should. Because I do the mobile staff spin, that's this thing. That feels like a big difference there. Feels like a big difference there. I really should fucking heal up and shit before I do that, because I keep forgetting it fills my gourd up. So my suggestion is when you get one of those blue kind of clouds or whatever, heal all the way up and then grab the blue gourd. I keep making a mistake of doing that.
faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you, through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still, thy gifts art thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the keeper of the new west, welcome the destined one. Now fly! On the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.